Norton Motorcycles bought by Indian company TVS Motors. Norton Motorcycles, one of the most famous British motorbike brands, has been bought by an Indian manufacturer in a 153.12 crore rupees. Few highlights of the Norton. Norton Motorcycles was founded by James Lansdowne Norton in 1898 in Birmingham, England. TVS Motor Company is one of the largest two-wheeler manufacturers of India. The legal advice for the transaction was provided to TVS Motor Company by Khaitan & Co. and Slaughter & May. One of the most iconic British motorcycle brands of all time, Norton Motorcycles manufactures popular products like V4RR, Dominator, Commando 961 Cafe Racer MK2 and Commando 961 Sport MK2. Product highlights: the Commando 961 Sport MK2 is one of the most popular products of Norton Motorcycles. TVS Motors history. TVS Motors founded in 1978. TVS Motor Company, TVS, is an Indian multinational motorcycle company headquartered at Chennai, India. It is the third largest motorcycle company in India with a revenue of over 20,000 crore rupees shown in 2018-19. The company has an annual sales of 3 million units and an annual capacity of over 4 million vehicles. TVS Motor Company is also the second largest exporter in India with exports to over 60 countries. TVS Motor Company Ltd. TVS Motor, a member of the TVS Group, is the largest company of the group in terms of size and turnover. Recent launches include the flagship model TVS Apache RR310, the TVS Apache RTR200, TVS Victor and TVS XL100. TVS has recently won 4 top awards at JD Power Asia Pacific Awards 2016, 3 top awards at JD Power Asia Pacific Awards 2015 and 2 Wheeler Manufacturer of the Year at NDTV Car and Bike Awards 2014-15. Popular models: TVS NTORQ, TVS Jupiter, TVS Wego, Apache RTR series.